Hey, JeGaysus, why do you think Paul is problematic?
Well, for starters, the modern church often holds Paul's beliefs as doctrine, and more important than Christ's teachings himself.
Okay, let's think about this. Paul hated women and them having a voice in church.
Paul hated homosexuality.
Further than that, Paul hated all sex, even if it was a straight married couple. They were acting in sin.
Put them together. Paul was an incel.